So, we're here in my Yaris, and I'm at Racedays here in Hvidovere, the first race they have this season. And I'm just packing my shit up, and of course I brought Gifler, energy drinks, and some protein salad, whatever. The weather is a little bit shit today, it's really windy and it's actually been snowing. So that's just how it is, but it's been clearing up, it's really windy, so it's that's pretty good, because then it dries the track. It's been raining a little bit when I arrived now, and I'm wearing like 6 layers of clothes right now, because I don't want to freeze my ass off for the next 6 hours, but hopefully no rain and no snow, and let's get some good racing. I already saw some pictures online of some of the cars that showed up, so we got some heavy hitter stuff, so hopefully we can get some good videos, and let's see. What a piece of shit.
Oh!
Soon is right there! That's the owner! So, how is the world record unopened 2-set GE going, horsepower wise?
200. Plus. I don't know.
Hadn't rained yet, so we're gonna get lots of racing, and there's quite a lot of fast cars, and people are putting down some decent time, so we can get some good videos, and all in all, it's already a really good day, so hopefully I can get lots of video done, so except I have to run around picking up these all the time. Just doing the walk of shame, picking up cameras. Actually, it's a pretty good angle over here. Maybe we could do some videos at the tracks in this direction. Maybe that would be pretty good. Except I have to run 10 times as much. Thank you, gentlemen. Oh, pretty good race. Maybe I should have filmed that one. Some bike dudes. VTEC!
Yes.
Let's try this one. VTEC.
VTEC. VTEC. One more. VTEC. 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 VTEC.
Hvordan går det med den
der? VTEC. And we got another one. VTEC right here. I don't think we're running out of Hondas this this one, but they're all slow, so it doesn't matter. Oh. Done. A lot of videos, a lot of racing. I'm a bit fainted due to all the wind, and the weather is pretty cold, so I'm going home to the wife and the kids. She called and said, "Where the fuck are you? I'm out filming." And she's like, "Get home now." So I'm off, and I already filmed like most of the fun cars anyway, so there's no reason to stay to the end. So thank you for watching, and always to JC.